Now, this is Mtwapa Youth Broking Center. It is sponsored by UNFPA. And it's a branch of ICRH Kenya. It's in Mtwapa. I'm Joshua Moega, the zone leader of this center. She's my colleague.
Elizabeth Kahindi.
Yeah, so you follow us, we tell you what is in the center and what, everything that we do around here.
Just welcome and see our activities. More music, more fun.
Yeah. Now this is the whole thing we're talking about. We in this center we do a lot of things around. We do testing and counseling. We do have a counselor and a CEO. This is a clinical officer who does testing and counseling for HIV, STI treatment, family planning, and lots more. You'll see in the this will be.
We do have a dance to shoot too. There's an activity going on up there. There are dancers demonstrating about HIV and AIDS. More fun. We have KRM that we do play around.
Yeah.
Many games that we just see.
Welcome. Now, when you get into our center, this is the reception. You write your name in our books. We have some visitors book around here. Write your name. You tell us what you have come for. Maybe if it's counseling or you have come to just for a visit. Then if you've come for testing, we direct you where we do the counseling. And if you have come for family planning, we direct you where the CEO is. So this is the reception, and it is all about what is here. So we go upstairs and see the counselor's room and the CEO's room.
To our kitchen first.
Yeah. You see our kitchen? We do have lots of programs here.
Yeah, this is our favorite kitchen. We prepare tea around here and more stuff. Eating as our habit goes on.
Yeah.
Just to keep our daily move. This is our cup. You're happy for this? These are our cups. These are our plates. It's a nice center. We really like ourselves.
Yeah.
Upstairs then.
Members.
Yeah, these are some of the members.
Hi. Hi.
Hey.
Karibu Mtwapa.
Yeah. You follow us to show you more.
This is so...
Yeah, when you get upstairs, this is where the counselors and the CEO's office are. And to the topmost upstairs, we have the dancing group. You go and see it.
Yeah, it's just a new center. It's 4 months old now. But since then, many activities are still taking place.
So you're welcome. Yeah.
This is our CEO's room. Where counseling and testing takes place. This is Tony.
This is our counselor.
Welcome to my humble room. This is where most of the counseling session takes place. We do HIV counseling and testing. It's a free of charge session. Doesn't take long, around 30 to 45 minutes, and it's free of charge. It's very professional, and we are targeting the youth. Who are at most risk of getting infected with the HIV virus. So, kindly welcome. Those are my kids. This is the fridge where we store the kids. And that's my cupboard to store my official documentation. Thank you. Okay, from here, we'll be going to the CEO's room, where we do the screening, the cervical cancer screening, and the STI treatment.
Yeah, this is the CEO's room, the clinical officer's room. This is the bed where she does...
Examiner's bed.
Yeah, examiner's bed.
This is our printer. This is where she places her medicines and all those stuff.
Yeah. She's not available at the moment. She has gone for some other office activities. But she normally stays here. Yeah, this is her office.
Yeah, we really like her. She has good services. We are used to her. She's a youth like us.
Yeah.
She's almost 25 years of age, so we are very free and you can express anything to her.
Yeah.
So we are very happy with her services.
So now we go upstairs where we have all sorts of activities like dancing and singing.
Hooray!
So we welcome.
Welcome to our dance center. We are going to our dance center. Having more fun, so just feel free, enjoy yourself, feel comfortable.
Yeah, bring dancing that are educative to the community. There are so many things here. All of the things that we are educative, feel welcome and see some of them. These are some of our dancers who are really not practicing. We really like them so they educate the community. No, you cannot only talk to the community, but do entertainment. Get some one of the dancers.